Hello students, welcome back. Let's begin a new day by asking the blessings of the Almighty. So we are going to start a new chapter, chapter 10, mensuration. So it's very interesting. Please take, all of you please take chapter number 10, page number 205. Page number 205, mensuration. And first of all, we'll discuss about a perimeter. What is perimeter? The first one is perimeter. What is perimeter? And the definition, page number 206, please take. The distance is known as perimeter of the closed figure. The distance is known as perimeter of the closed figure. It is the length of the wire made to be filled. A farmer who wants to fence his field. And all right, the perimeter is the distance covered along the boundary, forming a closed figure when you go round the figure once. Take care. So the distance. Perimeter is the distance of a closed figure. Now look at here. Here some example. ABC. ABCD is a rectangle. ABCD is a rectangle. So this is a closed figure. Now we all know ABCD. It has the rectangle has four sides. This is first one. This is second one. This is third side. And this is fourth side. So what is perimeter means? The distance between all the crossed sides. That means yards of chapter. When you are starting from here, that is perimeter of ABCD equal to first side AB plus second one BC plus third one CD plus fourth one DA. CD plus DA. So that is the perimeter of the rectangle. Very simple one. Okay? The perimeter of the rectangle. AB plus BC plus ED. Okay? So this is the perimeter of the rectangle. Okay? Sum of the lengths of its four sides. Perimeter of a rectangle. Sum of the lengths of the four sides. But you see, in particular case, rectangle, these two sides, rectangle, ये दोनों side same है, L, दोनों same है, ये दोनों इसका breadth है. So rectangle, both sides are equal. Both sides are AD and BC are equal and AB and CD are equal. So rectangles have special formula. The length of the perimeter equal to 2 into L plus B. So you can perimeter of a rectangle. Perimeter of a rectangle 2 into L plus B, because these two sides are of equal and this breadth are equal. So when you add in L and B or multiplying into 2, that is equal. Length 2 times and here you can see breadth also 2 times. So you add 1 time length and 1 time breadth and then again multiply. So you can the perimeter of a rectangle equal to 2 into L plus B. So you remember this formula. The perimeter of a rectangle equal to 2 into L plus B. We'll take an example. So homework, please write chapter number 10 heading mensuration. Then there are simple questions are given. Try this. You can find out all these sums. Find the perimeter of the following.
Suppose this is 10 cm, this is 10 cm, this is 5 cm, this is 5 cm. So perimeter we can find out. What is perimeter? AB. 5 plus 10 plus 5 plus 10. That is 10, 10, 20, 20. That is 30 cm. 30 cm is the perimeter. So the same way, if you are using this formula, 2 into L plus B, 2 इंटू एल प्लस बी, एल कितना है 10 और ये 5 इक्वल टू 2 इंटू 10 प्लस 5 15 इक्वल टू 30 नॉट यू गेट द सेम आंसर ठीक है उत्तर सो
फ्रॉम टुडे ऑलवेज यू रिमेंबर द पेरिमीटर ऑफ ए रेक्टेंगल
इक्वल टू 2 इंटू एल प्लस बी
ओके 2 इंटू एल प्लस बी सो प्लीज कंप्लीट दिस ऑल दिस सिंपल क्वेश्चन गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 207 एंड देन यू राइट द पेरिमीटर ऑफ द रेक्टेंगल हेडिंग हियर एंड फॉर्मूला इज गिवन पेरिमीटर बोल्ड लेटर ऑन पेज नंबर 208 ऑन द बोल्ड लेटर इज गिवन पेरिमीटर ऑफ द रेक्टेंगल इक्वल टू 2 इनटू लेंथ प्लस ब्रेथ
आई शो यू वंस अगेन दिस इज द मोस्ट इंपोर्टेंट फॉर्मूला द फर्स्ट फॉर्मूला द पेरिमीटर ऑफ द रेक्टेंगल The perimeter of a rectangle equal to 2 into length plus the breadth. The perimeter of a rectangle equal to ABCD is a rectangle. So write the formula. Perimeter of a rectangle equal to 2 into length plus the Right. Okay, 2 into length plus breadth.
We'll take 15 centimeter and
examples 15 centimeter and 15 centimeter, 9 centimeter, 9 centimeter. How to find out the perimeter? 2 into length kitna hai? Length 15 plus breadth kitna hai? 9 equal to 2 into 15 plus 9. 24, 2 into 24, that is 48 centimeter is the perimeter of the rectangle.
Okay? So please complete example 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay? That's your homework. Okay? We'll meet you the next class with the more exercise. Take care.